giving Bobby a bath. So, Bobby's had a bath. You look funny, mate, when you're wet. You look funny. So say hello. Say hello. You gonna say hello? Okay. I'll let you dry off now. So, got a couple of cushions for the up-and-coming studio. So, a subscribe cushion, a YouTube cushion, Facebook cushion. So need to go and find an infill for it now. I'll see you there. Turning out to be a bit of a mission to get these cushion fillers for the cushion covers. So, stop two this time in Sainsbury's, so it's a nightmare in these supermarkets. So, catch later. Yeah, so giving up with the cushion idea at the moment. I can't find the right one, so I need to go and get ready for this Dem tonight. So what an amazing day it has been today. So this is me getting ready to go to Royston. It's an hour's drive for me. Glorious day, I've got the garden done. People looking at me. Got the garden done, then I tried to replace the cushions for the studio with the YouTube banners and the subscribe cushions, but I have to make do at the moment until we get that up and running. So yeah, had a few people comment on previous videos, so all good, I like engagement. Some are picking an argument, some are being very encouraging. But that's the life of it when you're on social media, isn't it? So I'll take a quick vlog while I'm there, and then we can round this one up and get it online. Speak to you soon. So, arrived here in Royston. I think you can see how nice it is. That tree's gorgeous behind me. So, just got to find out where the venue is. I don't know if they've changed it or not. So, this is the kind of nightmares that we go through, travelling around, trying to get the location, trying to text someone. So, in the meantime, I'm going to take some stills of this beautiful park and maybe add some to the vlog a little bit later on. Speak soon. So I've just bumped into two lads called Jack and Jamie in this Royston Park, and they were on scooters and doing backflips and stuff, so I've been lucky enough to get a little bit on film, so check out these two little guys doing their thing in Royston Park. So well done, Jack and Jamie. was done, I actually thought it was a very evidential Dem tonight. It was lots and lots of evidence, but really a variety of communications. I'm actually really, really pleased with it tonight. A little bit of difficulty during the Dem, but used the skills that we acquired through training, get the energy back into the room and get the audience on side, and I think we all enjoyed it. However, there was a raffle, and the chairperson won the raffle, and she gifted her her prize to me, which I'm about to show you in a moment. And then I won the raffle. So let me show you my one first, hold on. I want a handbag. A handbag. The chair won a pair of knickers. And gifted them to me. Which obviously made everyone laugh. So what are you meant to do with that? I have no idea. Anyway, this rounds up April 20th vlog. It's 20 past midnight, so it's actually April 21st now, but see you tomorrow.